All eyes will be on Goodison Park when Everton and Chelsea face each other in the Premier League round 12 in what is expected to be one of the most exciting games of Saturday's programme.
The Toffees came from behind to share the spoils with Burnley at the weekend, with Calvert-Lewin scoring his 11th goal of the season. Everton are now on a quest to return to winning ways in the Premier League, but, no doubt, they would be happy with 1 point from the match. Fabian Delph, who picked up a knock in the Turf Moor clash, should recover in time to face the Blues. Chelsea, on the other hand, did well to beat Leeds United 3-1 on match day 11, with Olivier Giroud once again proving his worth. Frank Lampard's men are likely to go for a win in the Goodison Park clash, and given the attacking potential of the two sides, we are tempted to put our money on both teams to score. Chelsea winger Ziyech, who picked up a knock at the weekend, should recover in time to face Everton. This match will be played on 12/12/2020 at 23 o'clock. Prediction. See.